Liam Payne claimed he hasn't settled down yet after it was revealed his relationship with girlfriend Cheryl is on the rocks. The 24-year-old singer, who is the father of 11-month-old son Bear, made the honest remark when talking about the globetrotting nature of his career. Liam Payne admitted he is yet to settle down in a new interview, "I don't think I have why settled down yet, to be honest with you," he told Music Choice. "Obviously my life has been on the road the whole time that I have been doing this, so I'm more than used to moving to place to place to place." Speaking about potential places to settle down, he admitted he has developed a new love for New York, though insisted that England will always be the place he calls home. He added, "I've actually spent a ton of time in New York. I've recently really grown to love the place. I think it's amazing. I love LA, but London will always be home for me. I am an English boy, I can't help it. I do love my home even though the weather is pants. There are much nicer restaurants in a lot of different places." It's claimed Liam and girlfriend Cheryl are currently having crisis talks about the relationship, but while Liam might love his London home, it's claimed he and Cheryl are still battling for approval to turn the £5 million family home into a mega mansion. The couple, who are having crisis talks about the relationship, have submitted numerous planning applications to extend the house they share with Baby Bear in Woking, Surrey. Despite the former One Direction star allegedly seeking legal advice over a split, the pair are said to be determined to carry on with major renovations to double the size of the property, according to Mail Online. Liam, who is worth an estimated £54 million, purchased the house for £5.1 million back in 2015 and submitted plans for a garage area, which would have been home to his collection of expensive supercars. The famous couple share 11-month-old son Bear. Liam being away for work has reportedly taken its toll on the two-year relationship. The extension would also include an entrance to the house, an indoor pool and a new guest house, increasing the building's volume from 93.37 cubic meters to 199 cubic meters, or a whopping 133%. While Liam made a reference to his famous girlfriend during his appearance on Capital's breakfast show yesterday, it's claimed the future of his relationship with Cheryl is in doubt. A source told The Sun, "Liam is smitten with his little boy and wants things to work between him and Cheryl, so thought talk of marriage was a positive step. But she just doesn't seem to be thinking in the same sort of way and has made it clear that's not on the cards at the moment," which he saw as a real snub. Brendan Cole sacked from Strictly after waltzing with Camilla. Steph Davis sent Jeremy McConnell emails and texts despite restraining order. Susanna Reid and Kate Garraway in giggles over Lorraine's boobs. Caroline Flack is secretly dating Andrew Brady after he left the CBB house. Nicole Appleton looks downcast in London after Paddy McGuinness' furore. The full lowdown on When You Can series 10 of ITV's Benidorm. They added, "The reality is his solo career has been very demanding on his time, and Cheryl has spent a lot of time alone as a new mum. That's put pressure on her and the relationship, and they've drifted apart. Nobody is sure if they'll be able to pull things back from the brink." Today Cheryl failed to mention Liam after finally making her first appearance since we revealed they are on the verge of splitting. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@the-sun.co.uk or call us direct on 02077824220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.